A start from their defensive zone. It's picked up by Ryan Suter. Yeah, to Coyle. Right. Moves up the wing. Heads on to the corner. Muscled long to Brodin. Wonderful save with a pad. Dallas gets their man back. We're at full strength. Takes it on the wing. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Takes that cross-ice pass. Oh, penalty coming up. Good centering pass to the slot. Off the goal post. The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. Minnesota's got a minor penalty here for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved in the play. Well, the power plays had